Which is the longest written constitution of any country in the world? Constitution of India. What is the supreme law of India? Constitution of India. Who was the chairman of the drafting committee of the Constitution of India? B.R. Ambedkar. Which act was replaced by the Constitution of India? Government of India Act 1935. When the Constitution of India was adopted? On 26th November 1949. When did the Constitution of India came into effect? On 26th January 1950. Who adopted the Constitution of India? The Constituent Assembly of India. Who framed the Constitution of India? The Constituent Assembly of India. Who first gave the idea of the Constitution of India? M.N. Roy. How many members were in the drafting committee of the Constitution of India? 7 members. Why was the Constituent Assembly formed? To draft a constitution for the country. When was the Constituent Assembly formed? On 6th December 1946. When the first meeting of the Constituent Assembly was held? On 9th December 1946. When the last meeting of the Constituent Assembly was held? On 24th January 1950. Who is known as the father of the Constitution of India? B.R. Ambedkar. Who was the constitutional advisor to the Constituent Assembly? B.N. Rao. Who was the vice president of the Constituent Assembly? H.C. Mukherjee and B.T. Krishnamachari. Who was the temporary chairman of the Constituent Assembly? Dr. Sachidananda Sinha. Who was the president of the Constituent Assembly? Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Who is the constitutional head of the executive of the union? President. How many members of the Constituent Assembly signed the Indian Constitution? 284 members. How much time taken by the Constituent Assembly to complete the Constitution of India? 2 years, 11 months and 18 days. At present, how many parts, schedules and articles are there in the Constitution of India? 25 parts, 12 schedules and 448 articles. How many parts, schedules and articles the Indian Constitution had at the time of its adoption? 22 parts, 8 schedules and 395 articles. India's parliamentary system of government had been borrowed from Britain. When was the objective resolution passed by the Constituent Assembly? On 22 January 1947. When and by which amendment the words socialist and secular were incorporated in the preamble? 42nd Amendment 1976. Who presented the preamble before the drafting committee of the Constitution? पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू। हाउ मेनी फंडामेंटल राइट्स आर मेंशन्ड इन द इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन? 6. Fundamental rights is taken from the constitution of which country? USA. Indian constitution borrowed the scheme of Indian federation from the constitution of which country? Canada. What is the total number of fundamental duties mentioned in the Indian constitution? 11. According to the Indian constitution, who has the power to declare emergency? President. Who is the protector of constitution of India? Indian judiciary or Supreme Court of India. How many fundamental duties were there in the Indian constitution in the beginning? 10. How many fundamental rights were there in the Indian constitution at the beginning? 7. By which amendment right to property was removed from the list of fundamental rights? 44th Amendment, 1978. By which amendment the fundamental duty relating to the parents to provide education to their children has been added? 86th Amendment. Who moved the objective resolution in the Constituent Assembly? Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. What is the age of children for free and compulsory education? 6 years to 14 years. National emergency was declared in the year or years? In 1962, 1971 and 1975. Under which article the President of India declares national emergency? Article 352. Under which article the President of India declares state emergency? Article 356. Under which article the President of India declares financial emergency? Article 360. When did Constituent Assembly adopt a national flag? On 22 July 1947. Who was the last British Governor General who addressed the Constituent Assembly? Lord Mountbatten. When Constituent Assembly formed the drafting committee of the Indian Constitution? On 29 August 1947. Right to education is a fundamental right under which article? Article 21. Distribution of power between union and state government policy borrowed from which nation? Canada. The idea of single citizenship taken from which country? Britain.